obsolete.
I'll fade away and classify myself as obsolete.
Obsolete.
I'll fade away and classify myself as obsolete.
Obsolete.
I'll fade away and classify myself as obsolete.
Obsolete.
I'll fade away and classify myself as obsolete.
Obsolete.
I'll fade away and classify myself as obsolete.
Obsolete.
I'll fade away and classify myself as obsolete.
Obsolete.
I'll fade away and classify myself as obsolete.
Obsolete.
Stone, I am changing. Every other move you're making. Sense of dramatized inflections that intensifies this tension. I've been tortured with denying. Walks on water, semi-blinding. Faith is stronger when I'm sober. I'll survive. Till it's over. My skin's dying because you're under it. I'm done lying to myself for this. For all the wondering, believing that it's making me weak. I'll fade away and classify myself as obsolete.
Hey guys, it's Trent here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm sorry at the end that it didn't say Jeff Hardy, WWE from 2002 to question mark because it has to be confirmed if he's going to return to WWE. We figure he's doing really good in total nonstop action or TNA. And I think I'd like to share my opinion. Like, with the timestamps, I know they're a little bit, I know they may not be accurate because there's so many sources I had to use. I don't know I was talking about like main eventing for actual the WWE, like not WrestleMania or Royal Rumble. In those photos, Royal Rumble or WrestleMania mean, oh, well, he could return at the Royal Rumble. He could debut at WrestleMania or even Survivor Series. It's like Sting did. Now, share my opinions. Like, do I think he'd be better off in TNA or come back to WWE? And to give my opinion, I actually think it'd be better if he stayed in TNA. You may ask Trent, why? Well, figure it's been almost a decade since Jeff has been in a WWE arena. Like he left in 2009. It's 2016 now, so that's over. That's over 7 years. Yeah, that's 7 years. So, like you do what Sting did left for. He left for like over 10 years, I think. And like, don't call me a dick or anything, but like, I think TNA is actually might be bet might actually be a better route for wrestlers because it is while you have this satanic fucking Vince McMahon in control, and you have the authority. If Jeff came back, like, I guess he could like take down a lot of them, like even fucking Kevin Owens. But like, figures so many people have left, so it wouldn't be worth it to go back to WWE. Plus, there's a lot more insane shit that happens in TNA. Go search up the Great War, the Hardy Brothers versus DK. Like, there was backstage brawls, like with stage fights and all that. It was a good match. And like, TNA has so many more insane characters. Like in WWE, the only insane person you have are the is Bray Wyatt and Luke Harper and Eric Rowan. That's well, yeah, and Dean Ambrose too, I guess I suppose. But like, you have to understand, like, the fact is, like, he might be better off in TNA for all we know. Like, I'm not saying he shouldn't return. Like, if him and Matt did, like, they could reunite the Hardy Boys. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching this tribute, and I'll talk to you guys later. Don't forget to like, and subscribe, share, and share with all your friends. Follow me on Twitter. See you guys later.